Stay tuned to watch how I turn this into this. I started off by taking an exacto knife to some of the little print errors and then an ice pick to pick off smaller beads of plastic. Immediately following the ice pick, I started off sanding with a 24 grit sandpaper. Then I used 220 grit sandpaper dipped in water to help get past PLA's stubborn properties. I then moved up to 1000 grit sandpaper. I used this dry and with water. Then I took it to my painting booth and started off with a flat white primer. I discovered a new technique with the primer in which instead of adding coats and sanding it down, you simply spray it in your hand with the paint and then rub it into all the print lines. This gets rid of all of them with only 2 coats of primer. Then I began spraying it with glossy red spray paint. I used Rust-Oleum Satin Apple Red spray paint. I did 5 coats of red paint with 20 minutes between each coat, making sure to cover the entirety of the piece. Finally, I hit it with 2 coats of Rust-Oleum's glossy clear coat. 3D prints do not have to look so terrible. With about 2 hours of minimal work, you can get your pieces of plastic looking shiny like an industrial production. Note that you could do multiple prints at a time instead of just one. Thank you for tuning in. Subscribe for more content. J3D out.